Did you know there is a relationship between hummingbirds and spiders? The spider web. Hummingbirds use spider silk, moss, lichen, feathers, plant fiber to build their nests. Making your yard attractive to hummingbirds includes planting native plants, trees, and shrubs, incorporating zone-appropriate and nectar-producing flowers, and including a water source. Not only are you providing for hummingbirds, but other beneficial insects, spiders, and pollinators. This has been a Garden Butterfly Moment.